Kulikayo.
Kulikayo. Okay. 2 days ago, I think.
Okay. Chimanyi kidwa nga go mchalo musilamu. Ate tuli muole ma. Tula ko usaini nze diru ya pia. Edini wajiva ako, oba tulina dini.
Olozo manyinyo. Like, do you think you know me? Anti kati bwengejo gambo no tumanyo li mkazi msilamu sigama nkumbu ni msilamu. I have a Muslim name but sili msilamu. Yeah.
Okay. Tuwaulira nti okwaliwo omuyimbi omwe e Uganda yateekamu emitwalo $1,000,000 ng'agenda kulaba Diamond Platinum naye ate gwe n'omusokayo kati bigambo bigambibwa nti olabika mukubye enkokola.
Kyembadde njogerako wano mu press conference, stop being negative and stop like okuleetawo embeera always ekibi. Look at the good thing of everything, try as much as you can. N'omwimbi gw'ogamba I think I've never heard it, nsoso kiwulira mugwe twalo yateekamu sibimanyi. That's not my business because sikola management ye, sikola mu team ye, I don't know anything like that. Yeah.
Oba ebifaananyi ebya linkinze ku social media ng'owaginga omusajja omusiraamu abantu ne bagamba nti wamusiraamu wamusibuludde. Yes. How true is that?
When did I release that picture? I think we really, that picture I met him before Ramadan, before ekisiwangalo kinatandika. Yeah.
Okay. Twagala otubuulire okikoze otya okubanga ova ku leve eno n'odda ku eno.
Subira buli omu akola kugenda maaso naawe kenyini okola oba ovuga boda oyagala ovuga ogule ku motoka oba oguzeeyo wish oyagala otuuka ovuge ku haria buli muntu yenna ategeera obulungi ng'ali nomo mutegeera ayagala kukola ng'agenda maaso so ojja kukola kyonna ky'osobola okulaba nga okola ogenda maaso so sikola whatever I'm doing siri kikola nti ngenda wansi. I'm working to be a better person every day so I'll definitely be if I work hard towards that.
Yeah. So, ask, how did you get to know Mboso and how did you guys be friends with them to call a project?
Mboso contacted me on WhatsApp. He got my number from one TV personality from Kenya. Gwaita Willy Tuva is my friend. Yamwe number yange na yasoka kumboza. So na contacting ya WhatsApp. Nangamba ya gala tukolo uimba. Nemugamba fine. Send me the track. I'll put the lyrics forward to you back. So that's how we started talking. Then management here, Wasafi, CEO wayo Diamond Platinum, nebakola preparations ngende tukole video. Actually, he was supposed to come to Uganda tukole video, but he was pushing his album, so nangamba, he can do the preparations, everything. I go down to Tanzania if I have the time to do the video, and that's what I did.
Looking on Gambia, Tanzania pushing a music boy, and I have a Uganda Teba pushing. What do you think is lacking?
Is like what is
what
lacking?
Do you think is lacking in the Ugandan industry?
It's togetherness, the negativity is even many negativity edibuli wamu. Nayate when to say nyo, it's very bad. Wano abantu chibafako is gundi yaranyi ni gundi. Gundi alimesa gundi. Gundi I enkokole collaborate. But you don't find people promoting togetherness, you don't find people promoting echintu echirungi omuyimbi chakoze. So we need to be together. We need to push each other. It's hard to even have a record label wano mu Uganda kubanga obuteyagaliza bungi n'ennugu nyingi. So that's one. N'ekirala nti gavumenti yaffe nyini, I don't think they see value in music. Kubanga you can't put tax ku internet if you know internet eyamba abantu abamu okitegeera. So internet yaffe eri very expensive compared to Tanzania's internet. Nti ffe data wa bay tuyina emisolo gyebatuteekako kubeera ku internet. So tujasanga obuzi bwamanyi okukula musically cause ate ennaku zino ensi gyedduka egenda kubeera nga yonna eri ku social media. So we're going to find it very hard to push our music nga internet ya bay nga tuyina n'emisolo. And there's nothing like togetherness in us. Not even a single coin. Unless bagambe nti bagenda kuganizing ebivulu bo bennyini batusasule tuyimbeko online nga buli weekend batuwayo ebivulu nga bisatu nga bwe twabikolanga. But if they just tell us to go and organize online, everything needs money. The online they are talking about is very expensive. Okitegeera omuntu abane kadatake ka 5 nga kakekereza agenda kujja ddi ku online show yo eyesaawe namba. Do you know how much data they have to pay or buy? Okitegeera. So that's useless. It's actually nonsense. Yeah. media has to push you. Omuntu ne wakole kibi kitya kubanga fena tuli bantu. Funenge jyo kita mu fetuina abantu abatamanche bakola banji mu Uganda. Anyone can become a media personality. Anyone just wakes up na abera blogger, anyone just wakes up na abera YouTuber. Okitegera katuina abantu abatamanche bakola bali unprofessional banji nyo in our thing of media. Okitegera so kitu affecting anyo kubanga omutamanyi bwainza kuleyinga kintu bakyogerako. Mu kifo kyogera kagenda kuvuma, agenda kulangira, agenda kogera obulimbo bwebwe obwerere. Okitegedde newe kisanga omuntu ali professional, you'll find a way to handle even the bad thing. Nakiraga omuntu fani wa spice n'abeera ngaali satisfied. Okitegeera ne wano omuntu ajja kuvuma, akwemule wemule, akuswaze, ayogere n'ebitaliyo just because ayagala likes. So that's a very big problem. Now, not everyone. Some media personalities bamanye chokola. Era they will push that. Nesigambo no baina pushinga just birungi byoka. No muntu naba koze chibi. You can talk about it, but how have you talked about it? It's the point. Talk to Daman, he was like he told Mboso to look for me to do a song. Nga ingeri jali nti ye manager we, because Diamond ye manager wa baba imbi bwe bonna, he's the CEO. So he told me, he told Mboso, you know, look for Spice Diana to do a song on your album, he's the right person. So chitegeza nti already yali alaba nti no nsobola okulimba ne Mboso. So but the first person that contacted me was Mboso, ate talina kyayinza kukolanga management yete kimanyi. Okitegeera nga wasafi. And then later we started talking with Diamond.
Okay, yeah. Diamond lives in you.
I would say yes, because he wouldn't allow me to do a song. He wouldn't look for me to have a song with these artists. They wouldn't put in everything like they did, the tickets, everything to go to Tanzania. They wouldn't if they didn't believe in me.
Okay, to us.
I'm just Miss Spice. That's how I've been. I also don't want to be in someone's place because that's not where I'm supposed to be. I'm supposed to be where I'm supposed to be. But now when you know kubera kitegeza take a dog kubera, so that's not like that. And then about the collaboration, I don't want people to put so much emphasis on that, because even when you do these collaborations, you never support them. I've seen Ugandan artists do collaborations and because you guys, what you want is negativity. So a single bukulu is I got to meet him, I got to learn from him, I got to know more about what I'm supposed to do as an artist, learning from someone who has done big in the industry. That's what matters. Whatever, like chonechinaja, just wait for what is coming. But I have more projects from Wasafi, WCB. It wasn't even a media tour, like I was explaining in a press conference. I went for the video shoot. Ngabonokola nafe tukoze n'abantu bangi nga yalina okufandinga buli kimu kya video. Balina kujja Uganda mukole video, bagogena mu nsi ye mukole video nga buli kimu kikye, that is olimba eruba lulwe. So I went for the video shoot, but just because the song is already out. Ora yes, name of album ye. So they Wasafi FM requested to have me on their show. In fact, I went to like two stations. I didn't go because Nalisi Genzekucha media tour. Yeah.